I was going to plant a kiwi here, but that's a groundnut, Apios americana, growing all along here. It's like a chain of them. It's really cool. Let them keep going. I didn't know if they had died or not in this area.
was it? 120. Oh, low? Really low?
It was too low.
Oh. Salted butter, though.
Oh, should be fine.
Because this is so light, you might not need that
maybe
salt.
Probably right.
You think that's cooked enough? I think it just really needed to wilt, right?
I don't know. Taste it.
No,
it's good.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Cheesy?
Mm-hmm. And the herbs are crispy. It's really good. They're meant to be together. Seasonal. Holy crap.
That vinegar makes it pop nicely.
That's so good.
So I recently bought these predator lights. They're supposed to work for coyotes, but we're going to see if they work for deer. They do advertise that they work for deer. They're solar, and I think they're motion activated, so we'll see. Just to add a little bit more protection.